Hey guys, today for the review, we have the ZOYI ZT-MD1. We received this LCR meter from the ZOYI Instruments Company to make a review. It's the ZOYI ZT-MD1 LCR Tweezers Bridge Tester. An LCR meter is an electronic testing device used to measure the inductance, capacitance, and resistance of electronic components, especially SMD or surface mount device. Let's unbox it and check out its features. This product comes with a carrying case, an instruction manual, a USB charger, and the LCR meter. On the side, there are three buttons. Remove the plastic cover. The right button is to power on and off the meter and toggle the mode. By default, this meter is set to auto mode, which means it can automatically detect and measure the components. You can override it by pressing the mode button to switch from auto mode to measure resistance, capacitance, inductance, voltage drop for a diode, and continuity. The middle button allows you to get into the menu. Press and hold the middle button. From here, you see the language option. If you want to change the language, press the mode button. The language text changes color from blue to yellow. Press the left or middle button to switch from English to Chinese. Press the middle button to move to the next item on the menu. Direction allows you to select the orientation of the display. You can have the tweezers on the left side and the display on the right or the other way around. As you can see, the display can be oriented left or right. Let's change it back since I prefer to hold the tweezer with my right hand. Press and hold the menu button again to get back into the menu. Volume allows you to adjust the volume of the beep. Backlight adjusts the brightness of the display. Timer adjusts when it should automatically turn off after inactivity. Calibrate allows for calibration of the meter. Restore puts everything back to factory default. Let's test this meter on some components. This is an SMD resistor showing 510 on top. The reading shows 51 ohms, which is what we expected. Time to find another component. Let's check this SMD capacitor. The reading shows around 123 nanofarads. An example where you want to switch from auto mode to manual mode is if you want to measure the voltage drop of a diode. To do so, press the right button until you're at the diode setting. Touch the tweezers on the two sides of the SMD diode. The reading shows around 0.5 volts. You can also use this meter to measure through-hole components. Let's measure the capacitance of this capacitor. The reading shows around 821 nanofarads. This is a great LCR meter. It's lightweight, easy to carry, and allows for quick measurements. It's useful for finding faulty SMD components without needing to remove them from the PCB. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.